What's going on, mate? What's going on with that? That's way too big for you. It's half a house brick. Well, he said, I'll still keep playing with it, man. That's what I like to do. He does this to entertain himself, as we know. And we're in the village of Woolbrook, and this is a bit of the McDonald River, I think it is anyway, that flows, well, and it's flowing, flows through the village, which is over in the background there. It's the Triumph. Someone's had a campfire here. Possibly anglers, possibly grey nomads. It's not kind of the day that we were really looking for, but it's quite okay. It's not raining. It's above zero. Right then, young Seamus, we should continue on our way to Walcha, hey? We're making a very long ride out of a not very long ride. Well, that's alright, it's Sunday. That's what we're here for, isn't it? Just get out and about and enjoy ourselves, find house bricks and do weird stuff. Those of you who don't know, this is the 2010 Triumph Rocket 3 Roadster with a sidecar, but we don't mention who made that sidecar because we had so much trouble with it. Had to virtually rebuild the whole chassis and suspension system after it broke and collapsed several times. So we don't talk about it. The bike itself's been a magnificent motorcycle. Done 132,000 kilometres now, and including a trip to Perth and back, which is one side of Australia to the other, a 10,000 kilometre round trip. We had myself and my wife Kerry on the back of the bike with all the camping gear and cooking gear and both of the dogs. Had a very lovely trip with that, and the bike was magnificent, as said. Can't recommend one of these highly enough, basically, for pulling a sidecar, except that it gets quite thirsty, and also in tighter corners and stuff, it's a bit like trying to steer the Bismarck. Jacket up, or I'll get a bit cold. But if you treat it like it is, and that is that it's a cruiser, it's a big cruiser, you know, it performs very well. up there today. I think we're going to go and see Brad to see if he's home. Fucking idiot. Mate, seriously? Fucking keep your eyes open. Isn't there?